just a little bit, right there. And now this is going into her bottle. A little slower there now.
Sorry.
Don't get excited. You didn't sign a waiver, so
no,
we're in trouble.
Sign a waiver.
All right, the next thing we're going to do is underneath the table is a pot of water.
Okay.
Yeah, I want you to pour just a little bit of water in there and a little bit of water in there.
That much? Or you want more?
No, that's good. And even less. So let's don't do any more. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Alright, now this is the secret ingredient. This is yeast. This is what you put into flour to make bread, and it rises up. Now by itself, it is fine. In fact, they're gonna put a tablespoon of yeast into their little cup, and nothing should happen. So let's see, put it into your little cup. About a tablespoon. Yep. So they've got warm water, and they've got yeast. Now, yep. Science says that when warm yeast meets hydrogen peroxide, H2O2 times 40, something should happen. There should be some type of chemical volcano, if you will. So what I'm going to ask you to do is to pour at the same time your little cup in there and then just back up. Ready, set, pour. It should happen faster than that.
My yeast didn't go in there very much.
Hang on. Hang on. We're gonna make this happen. All right, come here. You messed up. It's got to happen. I won't get paid if it doesn't happen. Try that, each of you at the same time. Yep. All right, we're going to make it happen. Hang on. This has never, ever happened before. We're going to try this one more time. Sad. us give our chemical scientist a big hand for a great try. Thank you so much, PLE, for allowing us to be here today. We went to 5 national parks today, but there are actually 425 all around our country. You have several in Wisconsin. We're going to ask that you take the pledge with us to take care of our land. So I need everybody to raise your right hand. It's this one over here, or your left one if you like it better. Doesn't matter. And I want you to stand up quietly. And you're going to repeat after me. I state your name. I promise to protect the earth. I promise to leave things as I find them. I promise to observe wildlife and nature from a safe distance. I promise to never pick or harm plants or animals. I promise to learn about the park's history. And culture. I promise to be a good human. Thank you again so much for having us here today. Give yourself a round of applause.
All right, PLE, we're going to have you sit down for just a minute. And PLE teachers, if you had a student that volunteered today, would you stand up just so they know where to find their class? So my volunteers that are sitting up in the front, your teachers are going to stand up. So look for your teachers. You're going to go find your teachers so that you can make sure to get back to your class today.
Thank you. I'll take this back from you. I'm so sorry. Thank you so much for wearing that.
You're welcome.
Are they heading out now? There's nothing easy going to see. Or you can talk again.
And then second grade, we'll have you guys head out first.
I'm so bummed that.
Believe your eyes, if 10 million fireflies lit up the world as I fell asleep, 'cause they fill the open air and leave teardrops everywhere. You'd think me rude, but I would just stand and stare. I'd like to make myself believe that planet Earth turns slow. It's hard to say that I'd rather stay awake when I'm asleep, 'cause everything is never as it seems. 'Cause I get 1,000 hugs from 10,000 lightning bugs as they tried to teach me how to dance. A foxtrot above my head, a sock hop beneath my bed, a disco ball is just hanging by a thread. I'd like to make myself believe that this planet Earth.